Let's move on to the last.
Newton's
first law of motion. It's about inertia, opposing friction. Second law is acceleration, the increase of speed of the object in motion. The third law is interaction. It states that for every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. That is the three laws.